Missed it. Oh, missing too much. These kinds of things can really be honest.
Going just wide. I mean, Jovan in back-to-back weeks sort of announced that she was finding peak form. We'll certainly be hoping to sort of pick up where she left off. Nice drop shot. Mix it up into none. 10th appearance here at the Malaysia Open. So finalist here back in 22, as we discussed. She's also hoping for semi-finals. An Seong turning out to be quite the nemesis for her last year. In fact, she was a nemesis for most women singles players.
Hey babe, like and subscribe channel.
Oh, that's delightful. She makes it look.
So in that balance of when to take the risk on these shots and these winners.
Side of the court, turn your face situations. Just missed it. Great return.
So.
On the line. Oh, she missed it.
We've rotated a little bit, taking in that shuttle out. They're really just going for their shot.
See Chen Yufei trying to inject.
Right.
That's been a tight battle to begin with, for sure. It's, the scoreline kind of proves it, 11-10. The lead has exchanged hands a few times as well in the first half. Yeah. playing the shot.
I think if Chen Yu Fei can speed it up a bit, then it'll be more advantageous to her.
Defended that body shot well. Again. And I think the fact that Chen Yufei has been able to
got to change something now, though. There's so many in a row.
Like that?
Yeah.
Nice. She's gone on. Chen Yufei has not been necessarily at her best. Gotten the job done so far. Ah, nice. Going across. But that back line rewarding into Non. Chen Yufei. Got her work cut out against someone of Chen Yufei. Indonesia Open, the Denmark Open, the French Open. She was also runner-up at All England and played this match, hasn't she?
Yeah, I think Chen Yufei cut down her errors, and then at the end there with that run of five, a few more definitely creeped in for Rachnok. I think you have to be really quick and conscious of refocusing and snapping out of your lull in concentration. Otherwise, 5 points are gone like that.
Oh, she's just made the corner. That's why. Oh, beautiful placement.
I was gonna say, you could just see when they were.
But she's got that
in like from the line, channel. So then it lands on the line.
Oh, she got her. That's okay. And makes it harder to return. Good save. Great save now. She can. Yeah. coaches. Out as quickly as possible, having had that 6-point advantage. It's still 5 points. It's just the shots that she's made in the last couple of.
There's the drift on this side. The sensors kind of betray you.
There's a lot of thinking to do on court. Isn't
I know,
there?
In like a point of a second time frame as well.
Oh, lovely. That's a thing of beauty. That's 4 points on the trot for her. Well left.
Going for these shots that usually you would make consistently, and they're just not hitting at the mark. And you know, you're not trying to hit them out, you're not trying to hit them in the net, so it's just getting that much for you, like technically, and like you tensing up, trying to go for stuff too much, tightening in your hand, being too tense in your body, or too relaxing too much. These kinds of things can really influence your actual shots.
Ooh, what a shot. That's just wide, I think. You can get Jenny Fay. Good save. Fantastic save. She read her opponent.
15-all.
Change of pace. Intanon has leveled the score a few times since going on that 7-point run, but she's not been allowed to take the lead.
Yeah, she's been able to call on those shots when she's needed them.
Nice. That's a great. Holds on to that lead. Three away from a win. Excellent. Both these women now play.
And just able to use her finger power just to pop it over into the back corner is perfect, and really nice vision from Ratchinoff there.
Oh, missed it. Oh, what a net roll. What a way to win it.